Hey. I can put it off if you don't want to watch. I can do it another night. Let's rock. Is that a floppy disk? That floppy disk had a copy of Police Quest 1 on it. He's bloody dropped it. Right, check out this Scooby-Doo police chase through the car park, back on the road. Through the garden. Oh no, he's hit a lorry. Oh no, it's a creepy long hair. This is the funeral being held for the Police Quest series. Years later, I wonder what happened in all those 11 years. Jim Walls. Kim Walls. He's put himself in. Look at this mix of digitized real people and drawn sprites that don't look like they belong in the same space at all. It's already better than SWAT to make us do the firearm training ourselves. Jack Ryan, the famous analyst. Yeah, it's got that feel, hasn't it, of being sincerely shit and not just this manifesto of a serial killer. Wrestling with this interface. Here we go. How bad is this gonna be? Oh, it's just a map. look at this realistic water texture. That face. Bradford Green. Something terrible has happened. Oh wait, no. I might have already killed myself. Go back. Remember what it said on the blackboard. No dirty Harrys. Always use your backup. Well, Doug, let's get to it. Really taking the glamour out of police work, aren't they? It's no lethal weapon. Come on, Doug, you fucking nomad. Thank you. with the slice of pie. Little Miss Pris. Doug, you idiot. Well resolved. Cheers, Doug. About time you made yourself useful. Thank you. Yeah, but we heard a shot. Like, we did, that was a gunshot, wasn't there? No sign of anything being shot in here. Hi all. This is a surprise treat for you. Yes. No, I haven't. Nice if there was some indication of which of these locations I can actually go to. What is it? Is it like an adventure game? A theatre of death? I don't know it. Oh wait, do we have to put our gun in the locker? No, we don't. All right. Interesting. The fuck? This is just police quest. It is. Where am I supposed to go here? Oh yes, I think that was Jim Wells. Well, the Magnum's evidence, we just took that off the suspect. This pocket knife as well we took off him. Well, we've made it through page one and it didn't take long. Maybe we'll finish this game in one sitting. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? I hate this interface. Well, it specifically told us no Dirty Harrys at the beginning. Okay, so not allowed to go Dirty Harry. Specifically been told. That's the same guy. I suppose that's probably a joke, is it? The same guy at the jail end here. Well, I should probably save. That's clearly a stylistic choice. So we can see what's in there. Going to be relevant later, obviously. You're going to have to ask for evidence. How exciting! I do not like this interface at all. Feels like you should be able to just click on stuff, but it won't let you. Thank you. We still got another one after this. Oh no. The protagonist's name is Jake Ryan. Because, of course, Jim Walls reads Tom Clancy novels. I've always got the impression that Jim Walls reads a lot of novels, a lot of like trashy spy novels and stuff. Jesus Christ. Yo, Holmes. Why are you riding my... Why are you riding my jock, man? Why are you riding my jock? Jesus Christ. What gang are these in? Are these guys in? The Hulk Hogan gang. Be right at about the right time, won't it? No problem, Jake. Let's go have a seat at the time, actually talks. No problem, Jake. No, not quite like that. It's a bit too Al Pacino, that one. It's more like, No. I can't do it. I can't do the voice. I don't know. I think the highest prediction value for these questions is 3, and I don't think this is up to that standard. Not quite. An assault rifle in a wig. Cool. Wow, we got lucky here. Randomly stopped a truck and he's basically found the weapon and ammo that he was looking for. Exactly how it goes, isn't it, in real life? This interface, I hate it. Well, Doug, you're not going to believe this. This is his first day on the job as well. He's just got out of the academy, it's his first day. Pure luck, mate. Blitzing through this. Don't worry about it. To the jail again. It's just so exciting. Not going to sexually harass the information. What's the name again? Larry. See you, lads. There we go. God, that's annoying. I hadn't noticed that, no. Oh, you're going to have to go back and watch the beginning of this when we're done, because you missed a hell of a Scooby-Doo car chase. Barry, I see. Yeah, Larry and Barry. Yes, I can see what you mean now. The eyes are unnatural. As well, you can see as the head moves, especially on Ryan there, when his head moves, the eyes are perfectly still. So those have been drawn on. Larry and Barry, yeah. To have a shower. Didn't have a shower. Well, how are we going to get home then? Do we have a car? How do we get here? Okay. So now we need to find home. Where's home? Could be any of these, because there's no way of knowing what is and isn't a location. Where do we live? Not in the bikini, what I imagine. Tony's bar. There's the jail. Protective services. Grandma Franny. I guess Jameson and Ryan. Oh, that'd be us, isn't it? locked up for the day. Do we have a key? What? What? Also, why has he got his bike again now? Or is this his own bike? Is this his? Maybe he lives at Grandma Franny's house. No, he lives with his grandma. So there you go. He's a family man. But not in the sense that it's usually meant. He's a nice boy. Child Protective Services called for me. What is that t-shirt? Look at that fucking t-shirt he's got on. So I have to go now. This is unbelievable. After the day I've had. Do you ever get like that after work where you're like, I can't believe I have to go back out even though it's only like... It's only like 5 in the afternoon, really. Why are we going back to a crime scene? Like, when we're off duty, this is ridiculous. Oh no, we're not actually going on the yacht, we need to go to find the guy. Oh, I hate this. I mean, I don't hate it as much as like Police Quest 4, but it's just frustrating, isn't it? these screens and this interface is just annoying. It's just so unclear where you can and can't go. it's because I forgot to pick up the note. He's excited. He's excited to be there. Discount boat rental coupons. I'm sure that will come in later on. I'll have to rent a boat for cheap. Saw Child Protective Services earlier. Somewhere down. Oh no. Oh god, no, I just realised it's going to be the romantic interest, isn't it? Well, that black eye cleared up, Skip. Oh my god, he's invited them to dinner. I think Jim Walls might have met his wife on like on some kind of case like this. God, this is so weird. He's gonna murder her. I just like you. Whenever I see anyone. Like standing up straight with the like jeans pulled all the way up with a belt on, I just think, oh, that's a serial killer. This house is extremely well lit. Oh, they got a dog. Wailing. He seems raring to go, but it looks like he isn't animated at all. I expect that dog to be like a bit more animated, you know. I thought they were gonna do something with the dog there, but yeah, he's just gonna go walking in a straight line. Are we married now? Yes. Yeah, I have seen Saved by the Bell. The Riddim, did you see that spelling mistake there? Ah, a lot of cunts. I really like sailing on Brad's yacht at night. What's going on? Nice having a beach to walk on at night. Yeah, I bet. You've seen this fucking house he lives in. There he is, isn't he? Ah, fuck off.
Yes, well, we worked very hard, you see.
You're so lucky. No, I think we'll find...
I think you'll find that my parents engaged in free market capitalism and they won. And therefore, I deserve this house.
Oh, good throw.
If you weren't a lazy slattern, if you weren't hanging about on Bradford's yacht getting shot at, you worthless cunt.
You brought the wrong stick back, you idiot. Oh, hang on. I was supposed to look at that. Wow, what a clever dog. This is obviously evidence. He's going to bring back an assault rifle. He's going to check it against the rap sheet and be like, oh wow, another piece of evidence. Thanks, dog. Excuse me. Knock the microphone there. Jake, look who's here. That's his dad's partner from the beginning. Hell, you missed that bit. This is so weird. What a bizarre. What a bizarre setting. For a romance. Ugh. It's grotty, isn't it? Proper grotty. I always feel grotty about things like that. Like, ugh. Ugh. I feel it in my lungs, like mildew. Thanks, Dad! She's my wife now, Lyle. You're picking up battered women now. Yes, Lyle. You know full well that's the only type of woman I like. My parents worked hard and battered the shit out of me, and I'll batter the shit out of whoever I please, and I'll take a pre-battered woman any day. Oh, sorry. I thought that's what he was going to say, but he didn't. Oh, the chat explained the picked up piece of crate. Like, oh, this is something he does. Shut up, man. Gosh. I just can't help but pick up bits of crate off the beach. Well, I'm going to run out eventually. There's only one left. The box! What kind of nerd collects cards and doesn't put them in a binder? Poorly researched. Oh, I didn't show him I forgot to show him. I was supposed to show him the bit of crate. That's okay. I'm sure it's fine. Show him it later. I feel like we're in like Harvester now. I feel like we're gonna have to murder our grandma later. Jim Walls would never do that. Oh, he's not got that many, but they should be binded, really. If it's a collection, I mean, you know, as a hobbyist myself, I look at that and I think, you know, get them binded, mate. What was that we just picked up? A ball, an old Indian head nickel. Oops. Well, that was day one. Now we commence day two. I am just going to run to the toilet. I am back. I should take more toilet breaks. That can be arranged. Speaking of ASMR, I have crisps. What's going on? There's like a delay. Why is it doing this? Oh, it's, I don't know why it does this sometimes. Nope, still doing it. Dismissing the charges against everyone that I arrested yesterday. Yeah! Brilliant. What's the donuts for? Can't remember what game that was. He wants a word. So this guy has got connections, has he, at the DA?
Oh, God. Oh, wow. Whew. Well. How do we unload the gun then? There we go. Ah, oh, should have known the gun was still loaded. He just shot himself right in the mouth. It was so fucking bad. Oh, God. Oh, dear. Oh. Oh, that was great. That's just this honestly has been better than so many of these other games. I mean, it's been such a joy, hasn't it? Shot ourselves in the face. Right, this time, we're going to clean our gun without killing ourselves. We didn't even point it in his mouth that time. Poo! Well, I don't want to just be in a permanent loop shooting myself in the face. Or do I? Just a minute, yeah, it is. Bang! Ah, I should have loaded it again. Oh, what? Phew! He looks so angry all the time. This thing's what? Cleaner than my. Clean. This thing's cleaner than my mama's wash. It looks like he's gonna kill me. It's rage in his eyes. Just walk as slowly as possible. So let's go see Uncle Lyle. I think I might have fucked this now. Well, you go home now, son, and I'm going to stand here. Oh, he's slightly different. He's in a better mood today. Doug, did you get recast? Another drunk, another of the Jim Wall staples. Is this? I guess it's for breaking windows. Animation. I fell in the glass. So subtly done, isn't it? The only two cops in the whole fucking town. A weird door-faced guy and the Bruno Kirby lookalike. blitzing through this walkthrough. Yes! There's no way that was him on the fucking hospital bed, I'm sorry, but that guy was not, clearly not the same guy. Well, they are milking this, aren't they? Oh man, so cinematic. So how long were we in the hospital for? Is this the same day? Here's Uncle Lau. Weeks. So he's been out of the hospital for weeks, so he must have been in there for a while. Must have been in there a couple of days, 3 days maybe. Or maybe just an overnight like thing. I don't know. Depends what they did. If he needed surgery, you don't know. But they might just put a cast on him, you know, they just don't know, do you? They just haven't told us. You're not doing anybody any good sitting around waiting for your leg to heal. You worthless, you parasite on society. Your parents worked hard for this house and you have a bad knee. Your father sold both of his knees to a Chinese businessman in 1977. Well, that was a bit dramatic. There's a sudden, unexpected flashback. Oh my god, this is the night that his parents were murdered. Somebody's in the house, Dad.
I'll take a flashlight, even though it's my house, I just turn the lights on. So Lyle is like a retired cop turned private investigator, right? But don't private investigators like spy on cheating husbands and stuff? They don't investigate murders. Do you know what I mean? Like this always happens in films and games and stuff where a private investigator is doing actual police work and they just don't do that kind of shit. What's shaking, Graham? Turn it off. Wow, he left his can just on the... You see that? The fucking slob. Can't even pick it up.
Put these in the bin in this house.
Oh, his knee's fine. He's just walking. I thought. Hang on, go back in.
Don't check my browser history, Jake.
So Bradford Green is actually connected. Not only is Bradford Green connected to the case, but his girlfriend is Jake's love interest. Wow. I should see what's in the wacky folder, shouldn't I? I bet it's not wacky. It's alright, I'm doing it. Wacky EXE. Wacky Funsters. Oh, this is a fucking... This is a demo for one of the other games of it. I bet this never came out. Never seen this before in my life. Available now from Tsunami Media. Oh, they're all just demos for their other games. Ringworld, I remember this one. I never played it, but I remember it existing. So what's this one, Proto? Explore the far reaches of space. Wow, how exciting. Can't wait to download the full range of Tsunami Media games. Jimbo. Oh, Jimbo Walls.
Let's squeeze your old database and see what pops out.
The DA. Wah, wah. Golly, it's connected. One in the same. Jim, come on. That's not how the expression goes. It's one and the same.
No problem, Jake.
Wow, what a coincidence that everything that's happened has been connected to his parents' murder. Isn't that extremely convenient? And also, apparently his knee's just fine. I thought he was like seriously injured, but apparently not. Thank you. I know, another flashback. Jake, hide in the closet. Jake, hide in the closet. Jake, hide in the closet. And he remembered those words for the rest of his life. Internalized them. And every day, he looks at Doug's handsome mustache and he thinks, Jake, hide in the closet. Jake, hide in the closet. Living a lie, Jake. Fax machine, imagine that. Interface, I just hate it. You did what to the bike? It was definitely a floppy disk. He didn't say that it was the DA, he dropped the initials there. A little bit sneaky, Jake. You should probably confide. Press the big police button there. That was quick. Thank you.
Wait, are we going in your car? I guess so. Oh, but I'm driving, am I? Hey Barry. Thanks, Barry. What was that, Barry or Larry? Does it matter? They're one in the same, as Jim would say. We can finally go to Tony's bar. I've been dying to come here ever since I saw the intro. I've taken it for granted here. For all intensive purposes, that's a common one, isn't it? Wow, Tony, you look pretty young for someone who has owned a bar for 11 years at least. Wait, he's been working... Is he not the Tony who owns the place? Maybe he's a different Tony. It's just a coincidence that he... He's been... Oh, but he's been working here for 12 years. Beer with sauerkraut and pickled eggs. Oh, I like this guy. Oh no, do I stink? I love anything sour, mate. I love chopping like pickled eggs and shit like that. Anything like that. Wow, what a coincidence. Another coincidence in this game. They're playing air hockey. I was looking thinking that's not how you play pool, but no, I think they're playing air hockey. No, they're not. They're playing... What are they playing? Are they playing... What's that called? What's it called? The game they're playing there. As a matter of fact, it just happens to be sitting 2 feet to the left of you. Excuse me, to the right of you. It's not, no, it's not, it's like, what's it called, like, shuffleboard, I don't know if it's called that, but, you know what I mean, it's like a dexterity game, you have to get it to the end of the thing, you have to get it to, like, a score, like, the highest scoring zone. They're not playing it properly, but I think that's what it is, it's that. Shove a penny. That's it. That's what they're playing. It's not exactly shove a penny, is it? But it's something like that. It is shuffleboard. I was right then. I've not been paying attention to the dialogue because we've been too wrapped up in that game of shuffleboard in the back. I don't think they're playing it properly. Placid whale. So the lead that we've got is just the word weasel. Great. Bloody hell, we are just steaming through this. There's not much. Oh man. A nice tree frog beer, some pickled eggs, and a game of shuffleboard. Shuffle a hairpenny. It's not a bad night down the pub, that is it? I've done that in ages, just. Spend the night in the pub. It's been ages. I can't afford it now. I feel like I should save because I haven't saved in a while.
Let's go and see if we can find this weasel. Gonna die in a bowling accident. Jesus Christ, he was just working in the bowling alley the whole time. This guy that we've been looking for. Yeah, I'll go get him for you. He's just been working in a bowling alley, and also he apparently stole an assault rifle and some ammo. Dick. Oh, it's Nico. Nico the Snake. Larry, Barry, and Harry. Down here in a bikini hut. We can bend the rules a little and get away with it. Because cops would never do cops would never do that with her.
pair of boots. Oh. The sight of the boot triggers a memory. Another flashback. Jake hiding in the closet. I was not done with the boots, apparently. Ooh, sneaky. Oh, now we know which island it is. Wow, that was quick. Wow, it's just such a coincidence that everything is connected to that first call out that we had. The first two call outs we had. In fact, it was a call out and then it was a random stop, and they were both connected to his parents' murder. God, serendipity or what? That drunk guy's gonna turn out to be gonna turn out to be the head honcho, isn't it? Partner? That would be funny. Oh, it would be funny if it was the kid. If it was Skip. Because remember, Skip had that black eye and then he was fine. It was gone, wasn't it? Same day. Day 3, I think. Possibly. This is the last day. We really are nearly done. I can't believe how short this game is. I'll be back in a sec.
I love a pickled egg.
Right now.
Sauerkraut and pickled eggs and like some nice cheese, like Stilton cheese, and it'll be nice right now. Not interested. Do you mind looking at some mugshots? Nah. I only help people at work. Look at that mugshot, that's my free time. I like how he pulled out the full box of keys, told him to pick out the one with rent written on it instead of just picking it out and giving it to him. Okay, I have a feeling we have to steal that. That's definitely what I would do. Instead of just handing him the key, I would give him all of the keys and say, pick out the right one. Don't take any of the other ones. That's what they do at hotels, isn't it? When you check into a room and you go, here's all the keys.
do a save.
Because you never know what's going to happen on this yacht.
Got a lot of keys now.
Remember when he shot himself in the face? That was good, wasn't it? Is this our boat? Yes. Oh, I bet it matches the piece of crate that we found, that the dog found. Imagine playing Monkey Island, oh god. What am I doing?
I could have been playing anything. Could have been playing Banjo-Kazooie, yeah. I've been playing Sentient again. Wow, we're actually gonna do this. We're gonna throw a net on a dog. And it worked! Throw a net on a dog. Throw a net on a dog. Throw a net on a dog, throw a net on a dog. I bet this key opens this gate, yeah. And I bet it opens this door. Yeah. Why would you have a different lock? Why would you have a different lock on a gate and a door when you can just have the same lock? That way, if you've got the key to the gate, you can get in the building. Why wouldn't you just have the same lock? Have all every lock on your house just be the same? The windows, the doors, front door, back door. That way, if you've got one key, you can always get in. Do that in prisons, just have the same key that opens everything in one prison. Makes sense. It says here. Open the two panels on the box. I'm just going to see what happens. It's going to plow ahead. go. See that perfect police procedure has led to that. That was just a shit puzzle. That was stupid. We need to get these into the marketplace now. Is what he thinks. Cover my tracks. Put it back. Oh, is it, was the other half still plugged in? I see. Oh wait, I need to like close the door, don't I? Lights back on. How do I close it? The prints are on the crate. We took one of the guns, but we put the lid on, alright? So it's fine. I'm deeply confused by this one. I suppose I have to switch. Both these off. There we go. Well, to be fair, they're not going to dust for prints, are they? They're just going to check if everything's where they are, where it was supposed to be. Okay, I think we're good. Everything's as we found it, apart from that one rifle we stole. Oh, and obviously the net on the dog. should just lock the door as well behind us. Oh, he's very thorough. Now to get the net back. That was pretty easy. Let's get out of here. I bet they're waiting at the boat. If we go back, the boat will be on fire and there'll be like four guys with assault rifles stood there. And they'll just shoot him. And they'll say, "Game over. You should have seen this coming, you dickhead. You should have buried the boat in the sand." Now what are you going to do? It's Grandma, yeah. Grandma Skip. The guy from the boat shop. His dead dad. Oh, let's go. Oh, we need to... Release 19s. Yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, Uncle Lyle. Every character in the game, basically. Larry and Barry will be there. Oh, that, I think it's supposed to be seagulls. Woo, 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 woo. That's what they sound like, seagulls. Sounds like a mouse snoring.
Aw,
it is, isn't it? I'll just put all of the keys back in the box. Hey, did I see you put two sets of keys back in there? No, bye. Oh, that was a deer. That was a full deer. Gives a crisp. There's loads left. Help yourself. The way he walks reminds me a lot of a guy I used to work with. His name was Dave Davis. Probably shouldn't say that, should I? It wasn't David Davis, the politician, it was Dave. They want more proof. We just found an assault rifle. Shoot him with it. Rent a boat again? Fucking hell. Right, bye. Oh, I hope so, Al. I really do. I notice how he always opens his garage, but he doesn't park the bike in the garage. Like that. Ah, no, no romance, I'm afraid. Just straight out. So back to the fucking marina. Right, the love interest has had fewer scenes than the boat rental guy. I'm surprised that we're doing all this stuff, like, not as a cop. Like, it started off very, like, police questy, and now it's, like, standard adventure game shit. Jim Walls spent a bit too much time with the Sierra crowd. I've got another coupon. Recognize those trousers anywhere. The yacht. Right, let's save. The thing about Jim Walls is he loved his job, clearly, but he also loved Miami Vice. Oh yeah, he was there at the beginning. We had to, like, talk him down from shooting a woman. Oh,
I was so close on the last page.
Wow. This seems illegal. And the whole thing explodes. Hell, just having a yawn there. He's full of shit, this guy.
that's it. That's it for the crisps. We're finishing the game, we're finishing the crisps. Let's save again. Yeah. Wow.
It's one of the guys from the car.
Also killed the man, Jake. This is crazy. This is dog. Ah, I was hoping there'd be a bit more animation there, but one day, every day, blow your whistle. There we go. memories flood back. No deals. Well, how convenient. They had the floppy disk with whatever it was on. I did that wrong then. We always have another gun. Yes, yes, the memories flood back. See, I tried to tie them up in the wrong order. I should have tied up Nico first.
golly, you're just in time. Ran into some snipers on the other side of the island. Don't lie. Don't make an excuse like that.
Oh yeah, there were some snipers.
Some snipers. Fuck off. Every character in the game that we have encountered has been involved in this, okay? So don't tell me that there were snipers that we never met. Maybe the drunk guy that we pulled up was the sniper. I don't know if you can believe this, but we've finished it. That's how it ends. It was certainly better than Police Quest 4, and it was certainly better than SWAT. In fact, I'm going to be honest with you, it wasn't that bad. Do you know what I mean? It was fine. I think it is more tolerable than any of the Police Quest games, to be honest. That's fine. I mean, it wasn't great, and it was a bit shit, but you know, compared to those Police Quests, you know. Special circumstances. Death by a lethal injection, fucking hell. Barbaric. Shouldn't that be two? Shouldn't that be three counts of tampering and failing to prosecute?
can't believe that all three of the people that we arrested in our first day were connected to the not just to the same case, but to the case of our murdered parents. What are the odds, eh? Thank you for playing Blue Force. More like Poo Farce. Nah, wasn't that bad. It was a bit poo. It was poo force. It wasn't poo farce. But it was a bit poo force. Blue farts. Don't know, this type of shit. That was it. That was Blue Force by Jim Walls. Still one more, but I don't know if I can stomach it. Well, he tried to crowdfund a new one, didn't he, and it wasn't successful. To be fair, it was unsuccessful because it was a shit crowdfunding campaign. You know the ones that don't have anything to show. And it's like, hey, give us money and we'll start working on this. It was one of them ones. They're never successful ever. To say really, isn't it, about Blue Force? It's done. I just felt the compulsion to play it. Bloody hell, it's 20 past midnight. That's it. That is it. Back to the DOS prompt. Thanks for watching. Let's see if I can drum up the enthusiasm to play Operation Iceman. Don't get your hopes up. But you know, I might just do it. Right, well, that's it then. That's the end of the stream. I can do it. Oh God, I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, I probably will. See you next time. Don't forget to watch Return of the Living Dead before we do Strikecraft.